Hey, Alice.
Hi, Diana.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Great. Did you get a haircut?
I did.
I see that. Looks good.
Thank you. My mama took me.
All right. I don't know what to do. You're at home today, huh?
I am. I'm at home.
You are a girl on the move.
Yep.
Oh, my goodness. What's been happening?
Oh, nothing much. I watched church last night online.
Online? Did you see that cello?
I did. I did.
Guess what? We had a cello play with my handbells yesterday.
Oh, cool, Diana.
Yeah, I thought, well, Alice and I talk about cellos every Monday. So,
yep.
We hired, and the cellist's name was Donna.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. So, look who's here. Michelle.
Who's you?
It's Michelle. Hi.
Oh. Hi.
Can't see. Oh. Hi, Michelle.
Oh, hold on. I got to get my earplugs in. I'm having surgery next Tuesday, so I will not be on several Zoom calls for a while.
Oh, no. Well, Zoom calls would be even better for you when you're recuperating.
Yeah, but the day after surgery, I won't be on the Wednesday call because next Tuesday is definitely the surgery day, and they said, okay. And I'm so just like,
hi, Kelsey. Hi, Michelle. Yes.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi. Let me turn down my volume.
What kind of surgery are you having, Michelle?
I'm having a major hip surgery on my right hip. Yeah. I'm doing the other hip.
Hi.
Ah.
Hi, Kelsey. How are you? You good?
I'm in 2 week quarantine. I'm being quarantined for 2 weeks.
Oh, before the surgery?
Oh, yes, before surgery.
Kelsey has a friend with her today.
Yes.
Not Rita. Yes. This is Miss Bonnie.
Hi.
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 Hi. Happy Monday.
Happy Monday.
Hi. Okay, you're good. We're good.
You're good, Martha. Mm-hmm.
There they are. Yeah, it's nice to see a little Michelle.
It's gonna be one.
There, Dorothy.
It's in.
Hi, Dorothy.
Okay.
It's in a Methodist downtown.
Oh, okay.
In the it's gonna be in the medical center.
Is that in Whitman?
Okay.
No. Oh no. It's in the medical center downtown.
Houston or Whitman?
Yes, Houston.
Oh, okay. Really?
I had to be there 2 hours prior to surgery. Tomorrow. Okay. Yeah, hello.
Well, we will keep you in our prayers, Michelle.
Thank you.
Anybody ready for Halloween?
Yes.
Yeah.
It's going to be fun.
It's going to be oval.
Okay, well, guess what? I brought a mask today. We are going to have a Halloween themed lesson today. Okay. Shall we start? Okay. Alice is laughing too hard. Shall we start with This Is the Day?
Sure. Yeah. Should I add a...
Okay.
Hey, Alice. Hi, everybody.
Oh, let me turn on my speaker and set this up again.
Well, Kelsey's laughing too, Diana.
So am I. You just never know what else you're going to see today. Okay, here we go. Get your arms ready. My husband's laughing too.
Hi, Diane's husband. I will rejoice and be glad in it. This is the day that the Lord has made.
I did too, Michelle.
Okay, I have another song.
Oh, goody.
This is going to lead us into our game. You've heard this probably before.
Oh, yeah, I have.
That is the music by Johann Sebastian Bach, who lived in the 1700s, about the time of our Revolutionary War. Toccata and Fugue in D minor. I'll play a little more later. I have several Halloween songs ready. So, look what I can you see?
Yes.
Yes.
So, these are friendly ghosts.
Oh, well, good.
Okay. And I have words on there today. And we're going to put those words to rhythm in a little bit. But we're just going to match them first. And then we're going to do some rhythm stuff with them. Okay? So who's going to start us? Alice?
Kelsey.
Kelsey. Okay.
Hi.
Hi, Kelsey.
What number do you want?
Make a number.
You can do it.
Four.
Four.
What's number four say? Mm-hmm. Costumes and candy.
Wow.
What? And the other number. Four and what?
Oh, and another number?
Yes.
And another number? What's another number?
One through 12.
Pick another number besides four.
You can do it.
That number.
Yeah.
Hold it up. One, number one. Yeah. And it's
Halloween, Halloween.
Halloween, Halloween.
Wow.
That's our theme today. Okay. Somebody else. Let's let Michelle pick since she won't be here. And
eight.
When I can't see.
Let's carve a pumpkin.
Eight and five.
Let's carve a pumpkin. Oh.
Eight and five. I'm just curious.
And it says.
Me too.
Oh, okay.
See the scary monsters. Scary monsters.
See.
No matches yet.
Oh. Alice, you want to go next?
Match, okay.
What? Alice, you want to go next? Go ahead, Alice.
Yeah, I guess so. 12.
Witches ride on broomsticks.
Oh, that's cool.
Witches, yes. You see my little picture?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
One more. Anybody?
What's the second one, Alice?
Oh God. 10.
Right.
I'm just guessing. I don't know.
Jack-o'-lantern.
Jack-o'-lantern stole. Oh, that's cool too.
Okay, those don't match.
Well, I think you've seen all the choices now.
Mm-hmm. Dorothy, do you want to pick a number? Dorothy, you there?
Yeah. No.
You can. Would you like to pick a number?
No.
No. Okay.
Then, no.
2.
What's 2? Let's see.
Witches ride on broomsticks.
Oh, I've seen that one. I can't remember where it is.
Say that. Say it.
I think.
Where was the other witches? 2 and 4.
I think it's. I don't know.
I can't remember.
I think it's 10.
I can't remember.
And? Ant's hiding.
Oh,
no. Oh, lantern.
2 and 12. You think it's 12?
Who's gonna guess? Anne, your turn.
7 and 8.
Okay.
2 and 12, but I don't know.
Jack-o'-lantern's stare. Where was that?
I don't know. That one.
I know.
Go ahead, Michelle.
10.
And
there you go. Good girl.
Good girl. Okay, now say it with me in this rhythm. Jack-o'-lantern stare.
Jack-o'-lantern stare.
So we're going to use our clapping and try to put rhythms if we have time left with that today. Okay?
Jack-o'-lantern stare.
Jack-o'-lantern stare. Okay.
Go.
Okay. Pick another one.
Anybody?
2 and 12.
Oh, my goodness. Who's guessing that?
Kelsey.
Kelsey says 2 and 12.
Good job, Kelsey.
Yay! Woo-hoo.
Okay, so now say it with me, everybody. Witches ride on broomsticks.
Witches ride on broomsticks.
Witches ride on broomsticks.
Okay. So let's do another one. Let's get our matching done.
3 and 4.
3? Good guess, Anne.
Just guessing.
See the scary monster.
It wasn't under 4. We didn't have scary monsters.
Costumes
and candy.
I'll be right back. I'm going to unplug my phone.
Okay. All right. Who else? Dorothy?
Anybody at all? Alice? Dorothy? Kelsey?
11.
Have we seen that one? Halloween.
Yes, I can't remember which one it is.
Halloween.
I think that's 5.
I don't know. I don't remember.
Let's try 5. Scary monster.
Okay.
I like your house, Michelle.
Thank you.
You bet.
Very pretty.
Thank you.
I like your house too, Diane.
Well, thank you. Can't see much. Thank you. Okay, let's get this moving.
Okay, 6.
There you go.
6.
Oh, excuse me.
Let's carve a pumpkin.
Oh, that's a new one, isn't it?
Maybe.
Go, Diane.
I think it's 9.
Okay.
I'm not too sure.
Costumes and candy.
I know what that one is.
4 and 9.
I know where it is.
Four and nine.
Yeah.
Costumes and candy.
Okay, and on my beat, can you say it with me? Costumes and candy. Okay. We're halfway there.
Anybody? 11 and 8.
11? Halloween. Halloween. Oh,
yeah.
It's and 8. Let's carve a pumpkin.
Oh, okay.
11 and 5.
11 and 5.
Oh, yes. I know where that one was. It's just a guess.
Okay. That's a good guess, Michelle.
1 and 3.
I'm going to turn over one. Halloween.
Oh, 11.
11.
There you go.
Say it with me. Halloween.
Halloween.
Okay. Oh, so tricky. We're almost there. Okay.
Anybody else?
I'm gonna guess.
Three
is see the scary monster.
Three and five.
Yes. You did it. Yay. See the scary monster.
Good job, Alice.
Thank you, Michelle.
You're welcome.
Who's next? Kelsey?
Sure. You can do it.
I think we lost track of which numbers there are left.
We have 6 and 8 left.
So tell her 6 and 8.
Sure.
6, 8.
Okay. And I want you to read it like this. Let's carve a pumpkin.
Let's carve a pumpkin.
Okay. Music. I have another video. Oh, it's on my wrong. Oh, no. I'm on the wrong computer.
Well,
I'll play. Anyway, we're going to take these rhythms. I forgot to put it on this. And I want you to see, I brought my stickers. So these
Oh, goody. I love them. We love them.
I want you, let's start with an easy one. And I want you to tell me if you would use hearts or stars and in what order. Halloween.
4.
Halloween. 3?
Let me help you out here a second.
Yes, please.
I say 3, but I'm not too sure.
Yeah, it is 3, Michelle, but can you clap?
Oh, there you go. Three?
Ready, go. Oh.
The bow down. 1, 2, 3.
1, 2, 3, 4. So let me give you a clue. Let's look at this, just this half of it. And if I say Halloween, 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 that's what I want you to do. Tell me what order to put these in. So I gave you one answer.
I have no idea.
Star, star, heart.
And
star, yeah. Star, yeah. Heart. Yeah. Halloween.
I've never had you make up flashcards. Okay. Do you think you can do this? And then we're going to clap this. Okay. So this is our word. Halloween. Halloween. Can we clap it and say it? Ready and Halloween. 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 Okay. Let's do another one. See if you can tell me what this is. Think it in your head. Witches ride on broomsticks.
Witches ride on broomsticks. Five.
I think it might be six, Michelle. Tell me what color. Are they the green ones or the red ones? Witches ride on broomsticks. Tell me what order.
Red. The hearts?
Well, you're going to have some of each.
Oh, four of the green stars, I think.
Let's clap it and then maybe it'll help you go. Witches ride on broomsticks. Witches ride on broomsticks. Okay?
Okay, that's two for witches.
Okay.
No, that's one for witch. No, two for witches.
I have no idea. I'm confused.
Well, I've been in choir for 6 years.
Okay, so if we're doing our words, witches, and then what comes
witches ride. That's one green star.
Ride
two green stars
on. And what's our last word?
Boomsticks.
So
and that's two hearts.
Two right? hearts. I'm going to try it, and I want you to clap it and see if you tell me that that's correct. I'm picking the heart as we speak. And forgive me, they're crooked, but
it's okay, Diana.
Yeah, I didn't do good.
That's okay.
Okay, so it's the bottom line. Can you see that? Say, bear with me. Which is let's clap it. If we do it right, ready? And. Which is right on
one, two, three, four, ready? Five.
One and two and three, four. Which is right on six.
That's a girl.
This Halloween, Halloween. Which is on room six. Okay, I'm going to give you another one, and I want you to think really hard. You're doing good so far. Okay. Jack-o'-lantern stare. Jack-o'-lantern stare. So tell me what color I put out there.
Bunch of greens, the green stars.
Yep, how many, Michelle?
Jack-o'-lantern.
Jack-o'-lantern stairs, I think.
How many hours?
That's three. That's three. I think one jack-o'-lantern. No, four green stars.
Okay.
And a red heart.
Yeah, and a red heart.
And a red heart. And just so we can get four counts, Kelsey's friend, we have a long one that we use blue. Jack-o'-lantern stare. I snuck that in. I could put a red heart either way.
The name is Bonnie.
Yeah.
Is what?
Bonnie.
Yeah.
Bonnie.
Nice to meet you, Bonnie.
Nice to meet all of you.
Too. I'll put them both there. Okay, here we go. Jack-o'-lantern stare. Jack-o'-lantern stare.
One, two.
One and two and long.
One, two, and long.
Back bow and stare.
Two, three, four. One, two, three, four.
Okay. See the scary monster. See the scary monster. I tricked you. I have that, this middle rhythm that you did. It works for two. Jack-o'-lantern stare. Jack-o'-lantern stare. There we go. Witches ride on broomsticks. So let's listen to a little more music. Okay. It is Ghostbusters. Thank you. So I'm going to point to our line and let's use our rhythms that we wrote out and let's clap to Ghostbusters for a minute. Okay.
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 All right. We'll rock out. Here we go.
Something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Something weird and it don't look good. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I'm afraid of no ghosts. Who can you call? An invisible man sleeping in your bed. Oh, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If you're all alone, pick up the phone and call.
Ghostbusters!
I ain't afraid of no ghosts. I hear lights to gas. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
All right. All right, you got tired of clapping. You want to hear my last song today?
Yes,
what Halloween music do you like?
What kind of what?
Halloween music. Do you listen to any Halloween music?
I like the theme song for The Nightmare Before Christmas.
I don't know that one, but here we go.
One night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight,
for
my
mind
began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise, he did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the cast.
Okay, we're going to stop you. Can we do monster motions? Can we do monster motions while we're listening?
Yeah.
Okay, here we go.
For the monster bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They we did the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It's a graveyard smash.
They did the Mash.
If you're hauling in a flash.
They did the Mash.
They did the Monster Mash. The zombies were heavy. The carpet jumped. The jets included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sound. Igor unchained, backed by his baying hound. The coffin bangers were about to arrive, but their burger group, the witch killer
died.
They played the Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the Mash.
It was a horn and a flag.
They played the Mash.
They played the Monster Mash. Out from his coffin.
Okay, that's our Monster Mash. Yay!
Yes.
You worked so hard. Thank you for working with me.
Yay!
Stay out. It's not Halloween, but we are going to stay out today. So, Michelle, best of luck with next week.
Thank you.
Thank you. We will miss you. Alice, it's good to see you again.
You too, Diana.
You all have a great week and a safe Halloween.
Bye.
To
bye.
Sing where
bye, I Diana. Go. Bye.
Oh, perfect. Hang on.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wherever I go to all my life, all I know, God's been good to my soul. Mountain high, valley low, I will sing wherever I go. Travis for me, he's not against me. I will hold to the plans he has for me.
Be safe.
Bye.
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 Bye. Bye. Bye.